Hello friends, welcome to Vidya Institute. Today we are starting a new series of Salesforce CPQ. So first of all, we will learn how to sign up for a developer org which is enabled for CPQ, and we will learn in brief about CPQ, what is CPQ, and in the upcoming tutorials of this series we will learn more in depth about what is CPQ. Okay, so first of all, let's see how to sign up for a Salesforce CPQ org. So we can't use our developer org for learning Salesforce CPQ. There is a particular org for this. So we need to sign up like we sign up for the developer org. And you can see that video as well in which I told how to sign up for a developer org. So this is the link for signing up for a CPQ org. I will share it in the description as well. You need to fill the basic details like your name, role, company, and the most important thing is this username. This need not be an email address, but it should be like an email address, and this must be unique. Okay, and you can give the same email address as your developer org or any other Salesforce org here. It can be repeated. There is no unique concept here. Okay, then you will get the mail around 2-3 minutes later that for confirmation, and then you need to set up your password and that security question as usual. Okay, then you can also connect this Salesforce CPQ org to your Trailhead. Okay, so in the Trailhead you will go to the bottom section, and the challenge section you can see these three dots. Clicking here you will get the option to connect the org. So in this way you can connect your Salesforce CPQ enabled org. Here you can click on login with a different username, and then you can write the username and password which you have created as part of that new org. So I have already created one. So this is my Salesforce CPQ enabled org. So what is the difference between the normal developer org and the Salesforce CPQ enabled org is, in the app launcher here you can find a tab name as Salesforce CPQ and app name as Salesforce CPQ. So what is CPQ? We will learn brief currently, and in the upcoming videos we will learn more in depth. So like we have the Salesforce admin certification and developer certification, similarly we have a certification called Salesforce CPQ specialist. So for that we need to learn about CPQ. So CPQ stands for configure, price and quote, and it is a managed package that comes on Salesforce, and it is used in basically in the sales applications by the sales reps. So what we are doing here as a Salesforce CPQ specialist is, we are helping our sales reps to generate a quote and helping them to configure the products according to the needs of the customer. For example, let me give you a basic example. Suppose you go to a showroom to purchase a bike or a car. Then the sales team will explain you about the product. Then what you expect is a price according to your customization. Okay, so they need to help you in configuring a right product and also a right price for that, and they are expected to give you a quotation for that. That is a quote. So this is the use of the Salesforce CPQ. So we are helping the sales reps to handle the sales. Okay, so we will learn there are many things in that. We have product rules, price rules. You can see there are many other tabs and objects which are not present in a normal org. You can't see products, product rules, price rules in a normal developer org, but you can see it here, and we will learn about them in depth. So like we will go to the quote object, you can see there are quotations. So these are the quotations which have details about the products which the customer has bought, and about also their price, and they are presented to the customer in the form of a document. So you can see this is the product which is part of this quote, and this is its quantity, its price and all the thing. So this is just a brief introduction of CPQ. Before I upload the next video, kindly ensure to sign up for this CPQ enabled org and connect it to the Trailhead so that we can do it simultaneously. Okay. So also I am sharing you my LinkedIn profile link. You can follow me on LinkedIn as well. You can search by Anirudh Garg simply on LinkedIn, or you can go to this URL. So thanks a lot.